before you start to cook with marijuana, have an idea of how strong your butter is or the oil that you're using, because you know different people have different tolerances. If you're not sure how strong it is, maybe eat half of a serving and wait a little while and see how you feel.